people don't like anchovy, but I love it. It's anchovy. Got hot pepper flakes. I made up a salad real quick. I have to counter the pizza with a nice healthy salad. They cancel each other out. Christmas tree. This is almost like a thin crust. It's not like Papagino's where they have the big, the large outside crust. Pepper. this is light Caesar dressing. I don't know, lately I think I used to like this, but now it's becoming, I don't know how you describe it, too intense, too tangy. There's anchovies in this too. Contains less than 2% of anchovies, spice, garlic powder, mustard, flour, propylene glycol, lemon juice concentrate, xanthan gum, sodium benzoate, potassium sorbate. I don't see. Oh yeah, Romano cheese, cider vinegar, Romano cheese, salt, sugar, dried garlic. Okay, so they got Romano cheese in it. Iceberg lettuce hearts in the salad. This is actually a nice refreshing counterbalance to the pizza. I think that's what a food critic would say. This is a romaine lettuce that we're telling everybody to throw out. Someplace in California, the source of the outbreak. Was it E. coli or something? I forget what they said. I'm recently that seems to be happening a lot with food recalls. People don't realize how critical it is to have a safe food chain, food source. You lose confidence in the food, you got problems. Thinking, wow, this actually seems like it might be a good thing to have on pizza. Soak that into pizza, or dip pizza into that. That might be a good thing. It seems like that's a combination that, see, the pizza's starting to coagulate. I'll have to go with this one. Another slice of anchovy. You can smell the anchovy on that. You put that in the fridge, and then go in later on at night, you're gonna smell anchovies. Yeah, you know what? I might try that. Let's see what this tastes like. Caesar dipping sauce, Caesar salad, pepperoni, or a pizza dipping sauce. This got a lot of anchovies on this slice. Thank you. up some of this grease. Subscribers and all my viewers. Again, thanks for watching me eat.